Today we are at Boxwood Park, which is a heritage listed house, and it's on a 1,500 to 1,600 acre sheep farm, and also running around about 1,600 to 1,600 sheep, plus kangaroos, plus a few wild deer. The house was originally occupied by an Australian well-known painter by the name of Russell Drysdale. Today we are going to go to the shearing shed because at this time it is shearing time, so the sheep are losing their wool, and I will show you how it's all done. So, and enjoy the video, and we'll see you when we get down to the shed.
Too much work.
Yeah, 12.
Hey!
35 before and 24. 35 and 24.
Which friend are you going? She must be going for an afternoon walk.